Hello, fishes, and welcome back to Hollow Knight. We are going to a place that I don't want to go, but I know I have to. After I get the muns. Collect me my goodies. Okay, and whoosh. Ooh. I don't think I'm mentally prepared for this, but I don't think I have a choice. I know. Guess I'm going down. Money, because they're trying to spoil me before the inevitability. Okay. Oh, right, these things. Oh, I'm surprised I only managed to get hit once with that. Oh, I don't know if you saw them, they kind of disappeared off the edge over there. Okay, come on. Oh, what did me? It was just one of the remaining little blobs. Well, this is unfortunate. Well, yeah, there was not a whole lot I could do with that. But, you know, you live and you learn. Hey, my map updated. We go. I don't know exactly what I killed to earn. Little holes in the ground. Come on. One of those. Yeah, just gotta dodge those guys. Well, that was. Why did I not swing? Oh! Just swing your nail, silly knight. Will you die, please? Well, that one was just... I am full. Oh my gosh! Will you just die already? There we go. Jeez. There is also down, but I'll go over here first since I did all of this. Gotta smash the egg sex. Oh yes, orange ghosts. I think this... Where does this lead me? I forget. I forgot. Does this lead back up to... so it's like a big old loop? Yeah. But now I can leave if I need to. That's where that... okay, let's go down. Okay, so I know where I'm at now. Wait, I want to go down. Okay, because there was... ooh! Ghosts! Yeah, I don't know if the big guys are still gonna be here. Nope. I missed. Okay. We'll go down here... and see what horrible monstrosities exist. Oh! Hey, a key! I don't have to buy one from Sly no more. I just have to get out of this mess. Okay. Open up the entryway. So now I don't have to loop all the way back around and through. Yes. See if I can remember this battle. And if I kill them all before they get in him. No. Well, a way to just run into him. Yeah, okay. Here we go. Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. Snag that. I got a bit antsy when trying to end my jump. The last thing I need to do is smash into spikes and die. I guess it is. Oh. Okay, now I'm ready. Rude. I walked right into it. Not map. Doosh. Thank you, friend. Get in me. Back up, too far. Man. Heal. Well, I'm glad I healed. Oh my goodness. Oh man. Ah, dang. I was waiting for the ghost and missed my opportunity. Dang. Okay, let's try this again and not be an idiot, shall we? Oh! By a hair. Almost impaled myself. Nope, not down there. I thought I was safe in the corner. I was not safe in the corner. Slice through vines as I go. Okay, yeah. Took a hit, man. Okay. Off to a great start. Off to a great start. Off to a fantastic start. Oh, no, stupid ghosts. Slice the vines. Yeah, I knew it was gonna happen eventually. I like these little bugs. They're cute. Nope, not down there. Now I probably should switch my he had to jump right at that moment. I didn't change my badges. Gosh dang it. I even said it. No, no using your spells against me. Come on, why didn't you go? I'm slowly getting worse. Okay, new badges acquired. Slowly acquiring money, 4 Geo at a time. Start. He always just seems to know exactly where I'm gonna be. Heal. Thank you. Okay. I hate that boss fight. That took way longer than it needed to. I am so, like, first time I played this game, I hated this boss fight. There is, like, none of the other boss fights in this game gave me as much of a headache as this one did and has. Like, and the stupid part is it's not even that hard. Like, that's really the long and the short of it. Of that boss fight, like, compared to some of the other ones, is not a hard boss fight. It's pretty basic, it's pretty standard, it's just a matter of dodging at the right time. And then there's the stupid ground pound attack that's like, it's so, I can't even tell you, like, why that one gives me such a hard time. But now I have the double jump, or the monarch wings. But yeah, like, honestly, that took way longer than it needed to. It's not a hard fight, it's just, I don't want to call it luck, because it's really not. But RNG does play a part on what attacks he does when, and the ability to, you know, just make sure you dodge them all at the right time. But anyway, that will leave us with this episode. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you guys next time. Bye!